explore 100 years worth of our history. How we got here, some of the things that happened. Thank you for being back in Monday. It's August 29th, 2022. Find us online. We're going to be back.
Thank you. tasty.
You wishing you a great Monday. Now we've got First Responder of the Week right here, presented by Midstate Waste and Fuller Life Counseling Partners. So nominate a first responder that you know that goes the extra mile and deserves that recognition. You can recognize firefighter, law enforcement officer, 911 dispatcher, or local EMS. How do you do it? Well, you can submit that nomination if you go to Nash1037.com. Each first responder will receive a free Papa John's pizza and an ice cream cake from DQ Grill and Chill.
Hey y'all, this is Russell Dickerson, and my song She Likes It is about all the ins and outs, the little things that you can do throughout the day that my wife likes. And, you know, if it's bringing home flowers from the grocery store, if it's playing a little John Denver on the playlist, it's just about all those little things that count. This song's called She Likes It.
Association, a little bit of
no.
I hope that last week I came in and he was listening to that song.
That's how you relax in the morning.
A little bit of Enter the Young by the Association.
Jeff's hanging on to that hair, isn't Jeff?
Because he has that black helmet of hair.
Yeah, the Christopher Guest hairdo and Spinal Tap. He still has that.
He's still great, though. He can play with the best of them. When we come back,
we'll hear a little bit of the Associated.
This is the Bob and Tom Show.
Got a comment? Our email is bobandtom@bobandtom.com. More Bob and Tom next. Stay long.
Something you probably do know. Progressive can not only offer you a great price when you bundle home and auto,